Is this a charge or a train station?
Train station.
Is this marble?
Different stones, it looks like.
You know what? I walk like 5 miles every day.
Good. This is a nice waiting area. Like, look at those chairs. So where's our ride? Is it on the schedule there?
Hola, yes, señor. Feliz tiempo de Navidad. Feliz año nuevo.
Is backing in and out. Kind of slow.
This is where they drove to in the movie Grease, and they're tearing it down. So this is the last you'll see.
Really?
This one here. So when you see them racing, they race to this bridge.
Wow. Alrighty then, ladies and gentlemen. This is Nancy. I'll be making my way through the train at this time for lunch reservation.
So they would have
for
gone down
of you
here.
Are traveling in a party of
but there's
lunch,
water.
Remember, we do
there was it.
Is there much water in winter?
It's been raining.
It's been raining, yeah.
Thank you.
think I'll have that taste.
Sounds good.
Sounds good.
A beggar can't be choosy.
Here we go, my dear. Oh, yes, that's right. Hi, everybody. That's right.
Good job. There we go.
Are you European?
I am from North Carolina. I'm from Europe.
I'm North Carolina. But I live around Las Vegas.
Where in Texas?
South of San Antonio, between Laredo and San Antonio.
So what do people have, what are they prejudiced against?
Racism. Uh-huh. Latin, like the Spanish, the whites are racist against Latinos, but weren't even allowed to live close to us. We didn't have a house. Uh-huh. It was so bad. Like I used to think that's normal, but it's not. Like, we used to have a restaurant where the Greyhound bus used to go from San Antonio to Laredo. They would stop and break, and it said, they made a back room. It says, they were not even allowed to eat with us.
Uh-huh.
He's from Slovakia, right?
Czechoslovakia, right. I'm Slovak.
Oh, you're Slovak.
Because they split.
It's Russian, yeah.
No, no, no. It's not Russian. It's not. We're different from Russians. Yeah. It's next to Ukraine. It's like
Czechoslovakia, you know, after the fall, split into the Czech Republic and Slovakia. So they're two separate countries now.
Yeah.
$11,
please. Hi, guys. Okay, we'll start off getting some beverages.
This one I thought about the train.
Oh boy. This is the...
It's the observation. That's your cafe right there.
Oh, it's closed right now.
Water.
that's the new one.
Yeah, when did they open it?
Oh, 2 years ago.